guys, welcome back to another video. In today's episode, we'll be playing some more Red Dead Redemption, and we'll be doing the Desanta mission. So, what time is it? Hopefully I have time to do the mission, and not like what happened last time. So if I just whistle for my horse again. Did that just walk into the water and get itself killed? Wow, nice. Okay, I'm gonna have to call it in again. So we're going to select Warhorse, and yeah. Okay, so we're just going to get on the horse right now. And I'll see you when we make it to the mission. Okay, so we're at the Desanta mission, and hopefully we'll be able to start it, because I've been here 3 times and I haven't been able to start the mission. And if this happens once more, it will be incredibly frustrating for me. Because I have to keep, like, finding new missions. Hold on. Wow, okay, so I'm just gonna go to sleep before I can do that mission. Because, yeah, I'm just gonna see when I'll go to sleep. Okay, so we've made it back to where the mission takes place, and it's morning, of course, and so we're just going to go and, like, see where the mission is and see if we can do it. So we're just going to go there right now.
¡Ande las lindas y patrióticas! ¡Dale, que ustedes son putas y lo saben!
¡Por favor!
Oh, mi amor, nadie te está obligando a hacer nada. Solamente quiero que animes al hombre que va a salvar a tu padre. ¿Tú quieres a tu padre, cierto que sí, linda?
What's going on here, Captain Desanta?
Just a little recruitment. Nothing for you to be concerned about.
You boys using women soldiers now?
Our costumes are none of your concern.
Apparently not.
Desanta, mariconcito! ¿Me encontraste algunas chicas? Ay, mamacita, ¿dónde has estado toda mi vida? Ven, mujeres, ay, me gusta.
Stu Patriots were keen to make your acquaintance, mi coronel.
Fantastic, I love Patriots. Hey, Sergeant Marston, you here to fight the war? At least I'll make a patriot of you yet.
I hope so. Any word of those men?
Oh, yes, I heard they were riding with Reyes. I wanted to talk to you about it. Desanta, hable con él. Tell him what I wanted,
His Excellency, el Coronel, would like to employ you in escorting a train down rebel country. The job is dangerous, but you'll have the honor of...
Another patriot?
Of knowing that you served Mexico in her fight against forces that would destroy our society.
How much you offer?
20,000 pesos. And information as to the whereabouts of Javier Escuella.
Okay, then.
Mexico loves you, Mr. Martin.
She has a funny way of showing it.
Okay, so we just gotta get on the shotgun right here. And I've gotta go on the other side, of course. I keep going to the wrong side whenever I try to go on these things. But yeah, we're just gonna ride with him. So we're just gonna skip to destination because, of course, the last time it was just took ages, so we're just gonna do that now.
Ringo! Ringo, are you listening to me?
Yeah, I am. Well, we're just there, so we're not too far off. Hold on. Wow, we've made it.
We have not seen a single rebel yet.
I'd say that's a good thing, wouldn't you?
But we're still arriving there.
Rebeldes!
Yeah, and that's when the rebels start coming. Hold on.
Puta!
There we are, we just took them all out.
I think that is all of them. Buen hecho, padre. That was close. I don't know. This doesn't feel right to me.
We're on our way to escort a train through rebel-held country. An ambush feels about right to me.
Soldado! ¿Quién eres? ¿Cuál escuadrón?
Somos nuevos reclutas, capitán. Es nuestra primera asignación.
I knew I had not seen these men before. They are new recruits. In Escalera, people have been talking about the rebels planning a large attack. If these supplies are so important, why have we been given so few soldiers?
Don't ask me. You're the captain. I thought you were supposed to be fearless.
I am fearless, but not brainless. There is something wrong. I feel it.
Maybe you just need to take a piss or something.
The colonel told me that the Santa had praised my actions at Torquemada and called me a hero. He asked for me to be given this important assignment. Why would he do that? The cabrón hates me.
Yeah, but doesn't it?
More rebels!
Yeah, more rebels are here. We just need to take them out. There we are. That's one. Here's two. The third one. There we are.
Matenlos a todos!
Is that our tray?
Yes, it seems to be on schedule. At least one thing is going right for us.
I agree. We ain't off to a good start.
You shoot well, gringo. Tell me something. What is your weapon of choice?
What do you mean?
Come, my friend. Your belt is full of weapons. Which is your favorite for attacking a man?
You ain't right in the head, Captain.
Do you want to know what mine is?
Not particularly.
Truth.
You're ridiculous.
Truth. Nothing hurts a traitor more than the knowledge his enemy fights for something true and noble. We are close to Chuparosa now. I still have a bad feeling about this. Tell me. Why are you here? What did they promise you?
20,000 pesos in Javier Escuela.
That is a lot of promises.
Do you know where Escuela is?
You think I am going to tell you that before you have fulfilled your obligations? Do not take me for a fool.
I've given you no reason not to trust me.
You must understand why we are suspicious of you. Most American vigilantes come here to help the rebels. It is strange you have chosen to work for the army.
I'm not working for you. How many times do I have to say this?
Call it what you want, gringo. We are exchanging favors then.
I ain't seen many favors come my way yet.
Abraham Reyes is trying hard to recruit gringos to fight for him. His propaganda is everywhere. He promises women, gold, and of course you come. Money and the chance to interfere in business that is not your own. How can any American resist?
I've done everything you've asked of me. If Belinde doesn't give me Escuela and Williamson after this, I think it's best I go ask the rebels directly.
Is that the threat? Be warned. You are only alive right now because of me. Here we are, at last.
So we've made it.
Soldados, abordamos el tren!
So we need to follow the captain, of course, and, yeah, so where are we heading off to? I think we're just going over to the train right here.
I do not think we have seen the last of the rebels. New recruits can't win a fight like this. I need you to man the Gatling gun.
I ain't the soldier here, Captain.
Do not question me, gringo. Just do as I say.
Hold on, yeah, that was just a bit weird right there.
Can't be that hard.
This point, pull the trigger.
But we're just gonna like hold on.
Don't worry, Captain. I've used one of these before. For a cold-hearted killer, you're an anxious son of a bitch, ain't you? Yeah, well, I wasn't exactly expecting a pleasant picnic by the seaside myself.
Okay, so hold on, I think there's one more right here. Right, we're going inside a tunnel now. There's two right in front of us. Right, they're all getting on top of the train, so we have to like try and take them out. Alright, so I just can't seem to aim for it very well. Train engine and it's on. Okay, help. I don't think it's about to die. Right, there's one over here. there's one behind that box. Train's losing a lot of damage. Alright, we need to just look at the front of this train right now because it's losing damage. Yeah, this is the hardest part right here. Hopefully we've almost made it there because I don't know if this is a train anymore. I wonder what we're doing with this train. Hopefully it's something good. Oh, there's where we arrived from, to Mexico.
I think that's all of them. We do not have far to go. The base camp is just at the top of the hill.
That was madness.
You did well, compadre. Very well. Whatever I can promise you in return, you have earned it.
I don't think DeSanta expected us to come back from this.
Did you want to kill him, or should I?
No. Until I find Escuela, he's more used to me alive.
Yes, we're just waiting to ride up to the camp. Yes, I think we've just made it there.
Here we are. Thank God. We are lucky to be alive. Go to the camp. The base commander will want to speak to you.
Ese debe de ser Marston.
Señor Marston, thank you for your efforts. The escort was a success.
At least some of your men survived.
I didn't think to survive myself. My whole life I have dreamed of a glorious death. Vamos. Rapido antes que nos ataquen otra vez. These socialist pigs cannot be allowed to win.
Okay, so that's all for today's episode, so I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all there. Bye.